Hello friends, today we'll see how to change your Mi3 band phase. Okay, so I'll show you how it is. Go to more, then slide right, then click on the screen and to add a quick game, more than right. So in the screen, tap on this button. Not just different windows. Select which one is you want. So I want to choose this one. Once you've selected, tap on, hold on the screen. Yeah, now you can see, you can feel some vibration. So once this is done, it is set. So this is how you set your, set your screen on the Mi3 band. So it can show the three different time formats. You can choose like whatever they want. So this is a quick video, guys. I just want to show this one to everyone. So if you have any questions, you can post in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. If you like my channel, please like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye bye.